that would be the worst thing, in my opinion, that they could do. They just need to release it, whether or not the market is good, because, of course, we have tens of thousands, if not over 100,000 people ready to use ShibaSwap when it comes out on the first day. Just start collecting votes, start collecting those governance tokens, and start getting those nice returns by staking on Amber and Shiba Unicorn. So we also want to show you guys this just to ease some fears about if you're already mentioned Swap. I'm probably going to make a response video. People are saying ShibaSwap is fake. I have a bunch of comments I thought I made not that trusty, but this is another reason to worry about ShibaSwap's developers. Of course, we have Binance and Certain. These two companies work together. Of course, Binance being one of the largest cryptocurrency exchanges in the world. So it's really nice to know that these two companies do work together. This isn't some sort of shady company that we've never heard of before that has no affiliation with any other sites, that we don't know what their sort of what their agenda is. We do, in fact, know that they are our partner with Binance, which is really reassuring. We also do know that Shiba and Binance listed on a bunch of these major cryptocurrency exchanges. There's a few others to name. Just goes to show that Shiba and Unicorn's agenda come out of one of these major cryptocurrency exchanges to be selling a coin to customers that was a scam coin. Now, of course, I don't believe Shiba and Unicorn is a scam coin. That coin thing is just not true. Just think, there were a repercussion. Think about it. If they were selling a scam coin to their customers, they have to do their due diligence. They have looked at Shiba and Unicorn. They see it as a massive coin that is very much legitimate. It is not one of these scam coins that people love. This is a lot of people who really lost money around Shiba Coin. They probably bought high, there was a halving period, and then they ended up selling low, so that would probably be the scam coin because ShibaSwap hasn't come out. This is why we see tons of evidence suggesting, of course, that sure, now, of course, I've been with my wallet, I've seen tons of evidence to support that ShibaSwap is coming out, so again, super excited for that. It's really nice to see these large companies backing Shiba and Coin. And if you have not, be sure to go sign up for the petition. We have 120,000 signatures. Let's see if we can get 150,000 to get Shiba Unicorn listed on CoinMarketCap. I also want to show you guys that it actually started with people for you with an exclusive access to the Discord server. We can talk about that right now.
Não, não, não.